out portion of
beautiful, beautiful one day. Beautiful, beautiful one day. Beautiful, beautiful one day.
Finish that. Come back to it. I just want to make that clear to you guys. And also, we're gonna skip the opening for Pori Pori. And also, we're not going to watch any more previews anymore from now on. No more previews or trailers. And this is a rewatch of Gintama up to Shogunate Restoration Arc. So after this, when we get the love potions and all that, it's gonna be 100% live reaction. And also, when we come back to Shogunate Restoration Arc, just the Shogunate Restoration Arc part gonna be rewatch. After that, it's gonna be 100% blind reaction as well. So,
Beautiful Monday.
That's why you won't be able to see them for a while.
Oh, we did see a couple crazy characters, I'm pretty sure, in the preview the other day, didn't we? What the hell's going on here?
A new metal.
Oh, right. A metal on a remote planet. Oh shit.
I'm always a fan of a new metal.
Go from Benny Zakura. Let's get it.
Oh no.
Oh god, don't count on them at all.
In a work establishment and it not go wrong.
Bruh. Final Fantasy
the seal
shit.
Of Oracolcus.
That's cuts of us.
Oh. Yeah, I guess we'll get to see a couple of people who buy the swords from her today.
Look at you, sword expert.
Oh, that looks like cuts of us. I don't know why.
So Gintoki, you just get fucking free swords.
Katsura.
He's good at that.
What's this? I think the user is attached to the sword.
Probably.
It's a package deal, you see.
Probably.
I'm equipped it, hey?
Yeah.
Right? So you can't even win it?
No.
Oh god.
Crap.
I know, right?
If someone big enough, it could be.
Bro, he's Dragon Quest
character,
bro.
Are you RPG
yeah,
clown?
Bro, what the hell?
The guild?
I think that's it. I don't know. That's fast.
Bruh.
Planet Hero.
Yeah.
Of course.
I love the Dragon Quest references,
yeah.
Bro.
Okay.
This is Eldric. An enjoyable episode, I can tell.
Eldric! Brave!
Cursed weapon, hey?
I heard about Dragon Quest 12 coming out.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah.
That shit gonna be lit. They say it's supposed to be like a darker version or more mature Dragon Quest. Shit, it'll be
fine.
Yeah. Corpse
removed. And if it cannot be removed just like that, it must be cursed.
Oh,
pretty
wow.
Good idea.
Shit down, bro.
Oh my god.
Guys, don't listen to this.
Oh
my
god.
Damn, really? Never take it.
Oh,
you know you're using the sword.
Oh, yeah, we're just going to catch you at this point, aren't we?
Oh boy.
Okay.
Another one.
Oh shit.
Tiramisu!
Bruh. Gotta take one.
Kind of like Excalibur.
Cosmos.
Oh,
yeah.
Sword. But okay, let's go with Cosmos.
Okay.
Oh. Bro, what the fuck?
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, just dug out the fucking the rock with the
good
ground.
We could have just
the
get out like that.
Okay.
Wow. Man, use the
wow.
Fucking machine.
These guys are quite a bunch, aren't they?
All brand heroes, bro. Somebody.
Yeah, they're very much like a party from a game or something.
Nah, watch Gintoki just pull out like that.
Maybe a Monster Hunter
yeah.
Or something.
Just
I don't know,
I've
never played Monster Hunter.
If you can destroy
the
soul, then you must be the
Gintama loves Monster Hunter, though.
Of course Gintoki is gonna.
What? Yeah, definitely not Shinpachi. Kagura, I can see.
Oh, I thought.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Just rude the rock. Oh. So, oh my
oh,
god!
Crap, she broke the whole sword.
How?
Oh, we
must
have been Zena.
No.
It must have been that legendary fucking Kagura can just break that shit, bro.
Nah. He did ask to reforge it though, didn't he? Not to get it out of the
rock.
Crazy customers.
The demons.
Is this the overlord?
Friendly monster.
Tiramisu.
He's a fucking overlord, really?
He's quite nice, actually.
Yo, what the fuck?
Swordsmith should be neutral.
Just
say it so casually. Machinas.
So I've got an evil sword.
Still stuck in a can.
Peaches?
In a can.
What the hell is that? Why is it stuck in there?
It's one of those arcs again.
Why?
In Gintama.
Why do I feel like
no point,
Gintoki
but...
of Kagura could actually pull it out?
Kiyoshi.
What?
I don't enjoy this episode.
Why do they keep breaking it?
You broke it too.
But I do.
I mean,
I do. It's just so ridiculous.
Then, yeah, we could maybe
fair
try and explain
I'm
that
sure
it's how they wielded.
A legendary battle, man.
But they can't be very good swords if they broke that easily.
Exactly, should be neutral.
Okay, sure.
But yeah, man, I'm enjoying these comedy moments while I can, because once we get into the
breaks it all,
please seriousness, we're not looking back.
It's gonna, they're gonna go on until like that much is left.
There's gonna be nothing left to
watch the slip art first.
What did I say about
until nothing is left to spec?
Completely make some new ones. Ah, so powerful.
Beam saber.
Yeah, well, as I said, they still would have been of use. Like, you can't use the tip, but...
Oh my god.
I mean, that's actually... not that bad.
Takeshi changed, I see.
That is actually
where
not
is
that
your
bad.
Magical girl outfit now,
look at
Takeshi.
The flies flying around the corpse.
You can tell by the handle. Oh, he's got the overlord sword.
Oh, so they got it back now.
Curse that man.
How can I tell by the handle? Of course. Of course.
He's pretty happy.
Bro, they're like opposites now, bro.
Ah, so
bro, he's like
around.
The fucking hero.
How do they
switch? And what? The other dude's a fucking demon.
How do they make that stupid mistake, man?
That's such a hero thing to do.
But yeah, does it really matter to these guys?
All you need to do now is break pots.
Very true.
What?
So, bro, basically the fate of galaxies.
But
like
the
fate
of the old girl. The
difference between them. Old woman
her name
man.
Tetsuya. I forgot her name.
Ooh.
Oh damn!
Oh, crap.
Oh god!
His body, that nigga. Fuck is this? Oh
shit!
He
has a sword.
Okay.
Yoshi,
I thought that was another sword in his head.
Oh wait, it's him?
Oh, shit,
okay.
So he was this fucking monster.
Actually, he was like that.
Now you are Kiyoshi, the hero.
Yo, the holy sword was
what
right.
What a change.
Shit, now for real.
Alright. Alright.
Oh, damn.
Ooh, a little link.
Oh, shit. So
the real overlord.
Serve someone?
The real overlord.
Actually kind of interesting now.
Oh,
oh
my god,
shit.
Sick.
What
the fuck is this?
What a great character design.
Real fucking demon lord.
Oh, that's Takeshi.
Great
damn,
overlord,
okay.
Takeshi Saba.
<back. laughs>
Takeshi and Kiyoshi.
Yo.
He's kind of
old,
big time.
Is that the,
wow.
Okay, so he was the fucking the skeleton dude. Yo.
A lot bigger, yep.
I guess they didn't do too bad a job actually, to be fair.
It was okay when you did that to swords, but you cannot do it to the, yeah.
What are they doing?
No, that's how you get rid of ultimate good at ultimate evil.
They took it
just right back to square one.
Just the broken blade.
Please let this story be just one episode. Please.
She's back. But Tetsuko,
I don't know how much looking after they store they really do.
They don't know what the fuck they
want. What they discovered is better.
Okay.
Huh.
Okay, their fight was not really serious.
I'm glad it was pretty well there.
Yeah, they end up joining together, yeah.
Like, taking over this world.
Oh, wow.
Don't tell me you're gonna try to take over Earth.
Of course.
Oh, God.
Go on,
of course.
Yeah.
Flee. That's good. Oh, my God. If I'm lucky, this story can be just half of an episode.
Oh,
crap.
Well, it didn't go as bad for you lot as it could have, in all honesty. It could have gone much worse.
Much
worse, we're being completely honest with each other here.
Hi!
Interesting. Oh, okay, so he's talking to a machine.
I don't think I'll fucking mind.
Aww. Rain? Oh, Tama can't be in the rain. Gonna rust.
Yeah, I guess Tama would
get
be happy.
Get yourself an umbrella. Or a hat.
I forget she'd be... I'm like, who the fuck
is a sun hat?
She'd be talking
to a rain hat.
She talk today.
Oil rain.
Rain.
Okay.
It's gonna be a sad one, is it?
Bro.
Oh, that's the lady that's...
It's crazy. I didn't know how much I was gonna
this
like Tama.
Toshi always gets his bags off.
Like, she was cool, but like... Seeing her more is like, I really like her, but like, she's up there.
Isn't this where Hijikata gets his secrets?
Even though, you know, she a robot, you know, Android action, you know. But, you know, Android 18 was bad, though, so, you know.
Ah.
You know, it don't matter, you know. It's 2021, we can do what we want, you know, yeah.
Weird hair.
Oh, we seen this old lady. This old lady gave the fucking lottery ticket, I think. That one episode.
Her husband.
The vending machine.
what a smart machine.
How smart
machine.
Oh, damn.
Oh my god!
That shit started smoking this shit. Bro, that vending machine.
You should be careful, bro.
Took his shit, bro. Bro, stop beating up the machine.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
The machine has a heart, man.
It's feelings.
You tell him, Tama. Tell him.
I see.
Oh. He's got a heart for real?
Everything out.
I thought those were packs of cards, not cigarettes.
Damn. Everything came
Mayonnaise.
Out.
Wow.
This man just threw up everything.
Ooh.
Look at him. Aren't you supposed to be
a cop? Yeah, he's sorted.
Yeah, he's
going
to
fall. Wow. Somebody called the police.
You're just going to call him. Yeah, exactly. We're just gonna call him.
Damn.
Oh, she actually got lucky for once. The shop is closed. What about looks like she shut up shop, unfortunately.
Police! The police robbed me!
That's a shame.
No!
You're such a bad liar.
Oh, okay.
I just stand next to you.
I like this already.
This reminds me of like the Sarahara episode. Ah. Like, we basically had not much speaker now. In this case, it's the vending machine not replying.
He wins scrap metal.
Well, that's her husband.
Everybody needs a good vending machine.
Damn!
Wow.
Damn. Even about 50 of them all.
That's quite a kind machine, isn't it? Weird as that sounds. Sentence sounds.
Ooh.
Oh.
Tears.
Ah.
The fuck?
He barely didn't do his job this time.
That's just beautiful. I don't know about that, but that's just beautiful.
I think that's the what's going on here, is it?
Oh, that's so rude.
Why does he do him like that?
She's just brushing up her leftover service.
Nope.
She fell for a bad guy.
She's a little bit protective, hey. Well, we know why she didn't.
Oh, top of guy, yeah,
exactly.
No boyfriend. Oh, no little vintage.
Wait for it to
guy.
Be over.
Don't call it junk.
Oh.
Junk.
Yeah, Tom, you ain't gonna. Oh, got him.
It's actually
cool.
Nice.
Cool.
Oh,
nice. She's really working properly.
Seems like he's counted the
so. Wait, he can't go
now
outside
she,
and.
She gonna
like
make the vending machine do what it do.
Wow.
You're singled out because you guys are fucking dirtbags.
Yeah.
He's gotta go
he's
make
synchronized.
Both of them?
I mean, to be fair, Toshi did get a whole load of them for free.
Does it rain a lot in Japan?
Bako-san. Okay.
Bako.
You didn't buy anything.
Only Gintama.
See, you don't need to see
during
the episode for it to be good.
Bending machine. I can pronounce.
Oh damn!
How's Sorachi making like it's crazy how you really making this vending machine feel like a real person, bro. I'm like, damn. I kind of feel
fancy.
Damn,
this is cigarettes at night. I'll be back tomorrow. Damn.
Man, I love Tama. He's so cute, man.
Fair
weather.
It's not raining.
Oh, okay.
Right, cigarettes.
That's the correct brand.
Is that a different machine?
Oh,
sold
wow.
Out.
Stop working?
Damn.
He did.
Oh, it's.
Where's the Gin guy?
Broken.
Yes.
What happened?
I had a feeling.
Head, oh, shit.
The vending machine man did.
Yeah.
If you can get yourself then nothing.
Thought the bulldoze that shit. Wrecking ball the fuck out of shit.
Bruh.
So no more cigarettes.
Do you have permission?
Yep, there was a vending machine there. Ain't there no
more.
Relocated.
Don't tell me Thomas.
Taking him in the rain?
Wow, Thomas. She's carrying that shit.
Thomas.
She's saving her friend.
That she saved the vending machine.
Yeah.
From being crushed, so that's something.
Oh. She's carrying it in the rain as well. That's
right. Go ahead.
Oh, that's
this episode is heartwarming, man. It's really, really heartwarming.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit. Ghost.
Never thought.
Oh, shit.
Over here. Getting emotional about a vending machine, man. It's crazy.
Feels
not
yo.
Crying, man. It's open my eye. It's weird.
Bear with her. Oh. Oh. I was going to say. That would have been nice.
Toki's always there to cheer up his friends.
Do it.
Ah.
Machine buddy.
Oh, she ain't dead yet.
That's a beautiful story. Once more.
Do so one pack at a time.
That's a beautiful story once more. Not as good as the Sadaharu story, I have to be honest, but honestly, very good as well.
I like that. That was
nice.
Damn this episode.
Jesus. There's your fags.
Shit the hell.
Oh, it sucked.
You got a bit wet.
Aye, man, that was so
second half was so emotional.
That made up.
I don't know how they managed to do that, but that's what they did. They managed to make some vending machines quite awesome. That was awesome, though, man. That was awesome. Again, it reminded me a little bit of the.
Yeah, I enjoy this episode.
With that shot at the end with Tama and the machine, remind me a bit of the